What up, y'all? Episode 2 of that Shamari show once again. Today we got a special guest. Once again, some boring ass shit. Anyway, once again, we got my nigga Rick Jewelz in the building. Clap your hands for Rick Jewelz. My nigga.
What's goody? What is this?
Yeah, but
So, Rick, my nigga, I got a couple questions for you. What it was like?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
How much bread did you making off your collab?
Man, pretty much they just threw like 50 G's down. Like, yo, 50 G's through the collab. And good money. So I was like, all right, no doubt, you know?
That's what's up. So, on today's topic, we're going to talk about you motherfucking Broncos.
Yo, chill, man.
But anyways, like I was saying, the Broncos is getting nasty this year. What y'all think about the Broncos? Because I know my squad is nasty. It's nasty. You feel me? Nasty.
What you think about the Broncos?
Nah, I definitely got to support the Broncos. I'm trying to see my shorty. I'm going to get into those details.
Alright, now what we gonna continue off of is...
That's my pencil too.
Oh yeah. What we gonna continue off of is... That homo shit. No homo. Yeah. Don't you think it's fucking homo? That nigga smack your ass even in a football game. You say no homo. Ain't that homo?
No, you know what I mean? Pretty much, nigga, I am not a sports guy, so if somebody smacks me on my ass, nigga, it has nothing to do with sports, and I'm asking my shit.
That's some gay shit.
Nigga, calling the no homo won't even do shit for that.
Nigga, what we trying to do, get some niggas to stop saying no homo, because it's homo, okay? It's
just,
homo.
Just tell them to chill.
Chill, bruh.
Chill.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? It's episode 2. You know what I'm saying? My boy Rick Jewelz in the building. You know, we gotta get back to class.
We call that animal sounds.
Yeah, she's kinda weird. And this is the biggest tech shit. Yeah.
Oh, that shit was tight.
Man, I don't care.
I caught the camera on the chin, nigga.
Hey, be quiet. My show. Hey, get the fuck off my show.
Hey,
I'm out.
What's your language, Jamari?
Anyways, like I'm saying, back to me. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Man, just stop filming.